I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
Thank you.
Electric coupling module.
You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Guess I was wrong. Can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad while she's hugging the border.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. It could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion? Okay, let's see what happens.
It's like I was telling you.
No.
Not shabby at all. Question's how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City. I'll figure something else out there.
Right.
So doable? Sure was.
Satisficing that. Not a solid fix. Might as well have used spit and duct tape.
It worked. That's what matters.
Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought she'd at least called in to you.
Don't you sweat it, Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
No need to worry, I won't be staying long.
Didn't answer my question now, did you? Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of me.
I can't say that I have.
Served in spec ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
I can't say that it does.
Don't like to get along, do ya? That a nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
If you have a problem, I'm willing to hear it.
Let me tell you what my problem is. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
Are you one of those who believe everything the Talking Heads say? That nomads are the world's greatest evil?
No. I'm a man that respects order. Corpse brought us that order, and I intend for it to stay that way.
The corpse pay you and have you on a leash like a dog, you know that?
Mm-hmm. But you don't want to see me bare my fangs. So I'll ask again. Where's your clan?
There's no clan. There's no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I heard this place was famous for its hospitality. Ah, glad to see it wasn't just rumors.
You're damn right we are. When people come along who know how to behave.
I saw a broadcasting comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
You like the sound of your voice, don't you?
What's that, Drifter? What are you on about?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Yeah. Best that way.
Don't you?
What's that, Drifter? What are you on about?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Best thing.
Used to drive rigs for Subway. Lousy stem that was.
Bet it padded your pockets, though.
Sure, but imagine hauling a tank of rocket fuel across two states. Fuck up once, you leave nothing behind but a crater.
Thank you.
Hello?
Come in. Come in. Ah, raised you finally.
Willie McCoy. It's good to hear your voice.
Fee. Wish I could say the same.
Why can't you?
You abandoned the clan. I can't help you anymore.
Never knew you to be so cautious.
Try loyal. Rules are rules. The system won't work without him. It can't. Nomads get the work in these parts because it's nomad turf. Wouldn't be a problem if you're still a backer. You should have stuck with them. Joined up with the Snake Nation like the rest.
The Snake Nation can kiss my ass. I need your help. One last time.
One last time? Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
My car gave out. The electric coupling, it's a miracle I made it here. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
I have no reason to live.
I'm not in the mood.
Light on your toes there. Forward and back. Boxing is doing the thinking with your feet. You hop, throw, jump back. Jump in, thrash, bam, bam, and guard up. Feint, dodge, low and balance.
I was worried I'd have to turn to farming. Sure hope you're here for me.
Are you Wells?
Jackie, por favor.
I'm V. Seems you have cargo that needs to be moved.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz, eh? It's kind of like a custom. Or just good manners, you know?
You're a man of principle.
You need a backbone, chica. At least you'll have that left when they've taken everything else.
Why don't we start with you, then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron. And you?
I guess you could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me, we're gonna get along fine. The cargo.
What's inside?
You sleep better the less you know. Got no idea myself, and that's a good thing.
You don't know what we aim to smuggle. These are stolen corporate goods.
Stolen? No. Some gonk lost the crate. Some other gonk found it, passed it on. Now it's here. You know, butterfly effect or whatever.
And there's no one looking for this crate.
Ain't a problem if they look. Only a problem if they find it before it crosses the border, no?
Let's load it in the car.
A huevo. Started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
I decided to lay low, you know? The sheriff looked like one grouchy motherfucker.
Yep.
So, we headed out?
Do you have the manifest from the transport?
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deets?
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we? Hey, you, sure you've moved contraband before?
Why? Are you nervous?
Me? Por favor. Well, maybe a little.
Scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking.
Please direct your vehicle to the inspection area. Remain in your vehicle. The security check will begin shortly.
I got a real bad feeling about this.
Hand me the manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. Ah, it's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. Means the cargo was flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Oh, so they know we're smuggling?
Well, they're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Chingada madre. What now?
If we want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docks, we'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Right. You forgot.
I'll keep the engine running. In case of a cock-up.
Do that.
If you're armed, place your weapon here.
Hey there!
Did you get your bloody sight?
Now please report to room number 2.
It's important. Important that you're good.
What's up, Chu?
Want something?
Room 2.
Please sit. Papers.
Is this routine?
It might be. We'll see. What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Everything?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which nomad clan?
I don't think that's any concern of yours.
Is that what you believe? You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table. Go on now. Your associate's waiting for you in the car.
Don't forget to take your personal items.
Be careful with that toy. And welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City as some kind of paradise.
What can you do? Young, naive...
What happened in there?
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay.